I believe that in every woman there is a painting. Well, before I start any paintings, I'm thinking of a story. In order to deliver a story, I need to create a very unique outfit for my model. I spent 10 years of my life working for a top couture houses in London. I didn't have my heart in it. I always wanted to be a painter, and I didn't know how I could mix those two skills together. I think I found it now. So I'm looking for models everywhere. It's not easy to find exactly what I'm looking for, but then again, when I do, I get so inspired. It's beautiful when you find the right person for your paintings, because obviously, you know, I spent months painting. I loved being left by myself and being moved in this imaginary world. I want the viewer to be able to connect and mentally interact with the painting. And that is the reason why most of my work is life-size. I like to give the viewer only the hint of the idea behind each painting without revealing all the mystery behind it.